is called a History of Kickstarter Success, and our idea was to try to create a dashboard that's really a success story for Kickstarter executives. So we decided to only include 2010 through 2016 to give full years of data, and we excluded projects over $50,000 to avoid any noise. So Kickstarter began in 2009. By 2010, we still hadn't expanded into Europe, Eastern Europe, the Middle East, or Africa. By 2011, 2012, we still hadn't gotten into the Middle East or Africa. But then flash forward to 2016, and Kickstarter projects are coming out of pretty much every country. The number of projects peaked in 2015, so now we're almost at 200,000 projects. The average goal has been rising pretty steadily since we began in 2009. And it's kind of flattened out to around $10,000. Last year, 2016, was the record for the average USD pledge. Categories with the most successes over time. So there's five categories with 100% success rate. Documentary, literary spaces, product design, shorts, and tabletop games. So tabletop games, if we dive into that, has exploded significantly since 2010. So included in that would be Exploding Kittens. So let's talk about shorts also. I'm pretty passionate about shorts. I think shorts should be allowed in the workplace. Apparently, a lot of other people are passionate about shorts also. So shorts have 100% success rate. There are thousands of shorts projects peaking in 2013. Across the globe, people find shorts fascinating, and the average pledge per backer is around $100, so it's worth it to somebody.
All right, thank you.